Sunday, August 4th. We are sitting at DFW having some breakfast before we catch our flight out to Minneapolis, Minnesota. So, we will hopefully not get caught up in the British Airways strike that's going on over at Heathrow Airport, but we'll check in with you in Minnesota and let you know.
Right now, it's breakfast, and it looks pretty good.
Yep. Coffee.
All right. We've made it to Minnesota.
We're in Minnesota.
Yay.
And we're waiting on, about to board the flight over to London.
And then we're still not sure. We've heard maybe there's not a strike.
Let the games begin. On the plane.
Cover the seat for landing, please.
Entrance to the swimming pool.
And Susan's freaking out on the plants because these are citronella plants. This is what they make citronella out of. Smell it. Mine die in Texas. All you gotta do is crush the leaves up, put it on you, and it keeps the mosquitoes away. And this is lantana. I never knew a lantana could be a bush. Mine die every winter. Freaking out over the plants. Hibiscus. Hibiscus. Myrtles. No. What is that? Bougainvillea. This is a bougainvillea. Look at that. It's the double bloom bougainvillea. Say that three times fast. Look at this bougainvillea. Hibiscus tree. Look at that. Healthy. Oh my. They make them into trees.
the bar. Okay. So the suspension bridge up there, we intend to do that sometime this week. When we go up the rock. Yeah. And it's way up there.
Hey.
Lack of sleep.
Yeah, a little bit of jet lag. But,
It's now in the evening.
The evening, and we're sitting on the terrace at the Rock Hotel having a beverage. But look at this view.
Oh, and there's the moon.
Tomorrow we're just gonna
play it by ear and
shop till we drop.
Yeah, shop till we drop.